Here with a man that knows a lot about boxing, so much that he can write a book.
I am writing a book.
Yeah? What's the name?
What You Don't Know.
Wow. It's a great title.
It's a great title because a lot of people don't know.
Can you give us a small taste of what the book's about?
Like, well, and people that watch boxing, they think it's an easy sport. It's probably the hardest sport in anything. You got to train 2 hours, you want 2 months if you want to make it. You can't eat what you want. You got to get up in the morning, you got to go to bed early.
And you can't eat what you want for 2 months?
For 2 months. You can't be with your wife, your girlfriend, whatever. If you want to make it, there's guys that cheat. Those are the guys that get caught and don't make it.
Talk about the International Boxing Hall of Fame. We have Oscar De La Hoya, we have Joe Calzaghe, as well as Tito Trinidad.
Yeah, it was the reason I went over there was because I worked with Pepino Cuevas his whole career. And I was with him when he became champion at 17. And him and I don't, he lives in Mexico. And I haven't seen him in years. And it was just a thrill to be with him and just reminisce old days. And it was fun.
Can you talk to us about one or two stories that you have with Pepino Cuevas? I'm sure you have plenty.
Yeah, sure. I'll tell you one thing. This is in the book. He knocked out a guy named Billy Backus, ex-world champion, in 2 rounds at the Olympic Auditorium. And after the fight, we're sitting in the lobby of the Alexandria Hotel, just the day after the fight, and this guy walked by. And he looked at Cuevas and he says, "Hey, aren't you Pepino Cuevas?" You know, in Spanish. And he goes, yeah. He goes, "Oh man, you make so much money with just 2 rounds." And that was the first time I ever seen that kid mad. He actually got up. I thought I was going to beat him up. I wished he would have. Cuevas told him, "You know, I haven't been with my wife in 2 months. I got to eat the same thing every day. I got to get up at 5 o'clock in the morning. I got to go to bed at 10. You think that's easy?" And I go, "Cuevas, enough. You don't have to explain to this guy anything else. Don't explain. Don't lower yourself to his level." And I pushed Cuevas away, and he listened to me. You know, there's guys that died in boxing that think, they watch TV, they watch a fight, "Oh, I can kick his ass. Oh, I can beat that guy up." No, it doesn't work that way.
Well, why do you think there's so many, like, macho men in boxing?
Wannabes?
That, wannabes. Fakes.
Well, boxing. Because they think it's easy. They think it's easy.
What do you tell them, like, to get in the gym or?
Yeah, just come see me in the gym. Give me 3 rounds. I'll tire him on the first round. He'll be dead tired. They can't move for three minutes.
That's hard.
Let alone five or four, whatever. They can't, and getting hit? Are you kidding me? Take a step.